Well, a special treat for frontline workers today as two organizations teamed up to provide them with a hearty breakfast to start the day. The menu included traditional breakfast favorites. We talked to manager at Manuelos, Ivan Miller.
Manuelos, along with Blue Ocean Seafood, teamed up to give back to our essential workers, all the persons that supported us and took care of us during this pandemic and our lockdown. Early this morning, we started serving a breakfast menu from 6 right up until almost 10 o'clock this morning, and we had great support from persons such as from the police force, BPL, the banks, the service stations, and from ZNS, persons from the media. They all came out to support us, and we really want to say thank you.